Oh, when I was in Bet Yaakov, we used to make theaters, and I used to play a lot. I used to dance a lot. I was a very good dancer, ballets and all this. And usually when it was finished, I got a basket with fruit, and my grandmother was probably more proud than me. I didn't understand. But I was always a very good dancer, and I always liked to dance. Even when I was in school, when they put the music up and they said, you dance, and I did my own choreography, they say it, you know, and I danced to the tact of the music, to the beat of the music.